We begin our walk to the beach at Marina Grande at the western end of Sorrento's main street, Corso Italia. This is also next to Sorrento's hospital, a building that we just glimpsed on our left. We turn left from the Corso Italia into Piazza Andrea Veniero. Staying to the left, continue to the back of the piazza and turn left. On the left, we walk past the Church of Annunciation, which is thought to be built on the site of an ancient temple to the goddess Sibyl. We ignore the right turn and continue straight on. We're heading to the end of the white building up ahead. At this point, we turn right. We proceed down the narrow alleyway. We are on this route until we get to Marina Grande. I took this stroll at around 9 o'clock in the morning and the atmosphere was very peaceful. If you look through the fence to your left, you can get your first glimpse of the fishing village at Marina Grande. You then come to a viewing platform that gives you a much better view of Marina Grande. From this point onwards, I'll keep the commentary to a minimum so that you can enjoy the relaxing sights and sounds of this time in the morning. We enter Marina Grande through the Greek Gate, which was built in the 4th century BC after this part of Italy had been colonised by the ancient Greeks. We are now at the bottom of the steps and have arrived at our destination of Marina Grande. Before we head to the beach, we'll veer off to the right, to the end of the harbour area, and listen to the relaxing sound of water washing against the bottom of the cliffs. Thank you. We now head towards the beach area. I had agreed to meet my parents down here. They had taken an alternative route to the beach and came by taxi. Here they are at the edge of the water. I'll just pause again here and listen to the hypnotic sounds of the sea.
Thank you.